Alright, hey everyone, and welcome back to Child of Light, where I got killed by a serpent. Specifically, a three-headed serpent. Three-headed serpent that decided that I was its next meal. So we know what's coming next. Adds water to melee attacks. I've got a good idea. Well, no, you can still have your diamond. The first one we want to kill is the one that's doing the most damage, which is lightning. I don't have Earth. Oh, shoot. Okay. No, why am I making you guys increase your water? No, you need to increase water damage. Oh, I don't know. These don't help me at all. Let's just go. I was kinda hoping that I would be able to use the oculi to my advantage. I was horribly mistaken. Really? That's one. Yeah. Oh, seriously? God damn it. Oh, I must have went to the wrong character. Oh! Woo. Now, it's not weak against any of these. It is lightning, and it's not weak against water. So I guess the idea is which? The golem. Didn't paralyze him. But it paralyzed you. Oh, that's irony for you. Good. I approve of that. Yes! Yeah, screw that boss. Seriously. We have cleansed the water. The birds will no longer be birds. Okay, I agree. I agree with what the reviewers said. It's nice that the writers have tried hard to make things rhyme. But half the time, the rhymes make no sense. Yay, we're back to being people again. Thank you. like weeds it is. Okay. Oh look guys, we need this shovel. Up we go. Oh, no shoestring. It's kind of depressing how the jester is stronger than the golem. Anyway, let's bring Aurora back out into the party here. She's even weaker. And he counters physical attacks, does he? I actually have some leveling up to do. Okay, maybe now he should be better at what he was going to do. No, no, no. Stop it. Oh. Let's bring the golem back out, shall we? That's more like it, he just didn't have Smash 2. The wind. Oh, I see. Maybe giving everything to Aurora was a bad idea. But I have learned. Permanently increases health. Jester. Permanently increases magic. You. Okay, I see. Blue. The plains of Rambert.
Aurora marched through gloomy meadows, down to a dusty plain, searching high and low for the sun and moon, despairing as she came. But just when she was certain her quest was hopeless, she was done. The path twisted to reveal. No, not the sun. Be patient, child. We have only begun.
Oh, you heard what she said. We've only begun. I'll see you guys.